say, welcome to Most Sacred 2 for the Hero Side story. And yeah, I'm kind of stuck in the exit. As you can finally say, because I had a lot of lives, but no, not that many. Here's where the gold thief was. I'm gonna kill you because you killed me in the last life. Bomb. Let me get that secure life as well. Got that. Make a run for it, make a run for it. Another thing that I don't like with this game is the spin accuracy. I don't know why, I just don't like them that much. So here we are at Emerald. Kind of obvious while the Eggman face is surrounding it and the fact that there's a gold ring there. This level. Now, don't expect me to get A ranks everywhere. A, I've not played this game for a long, long time. I'm kind of doing what I used to do with these LPs and just going gung ho and not even practicing.
Looks like we're heading toward the center of the base.
That egghead sure loves mechanical things, doesn't he? I'll bet he has one or two spaceships lying around here somewhere.
The door is locked. We need a key to get in there.
No problem. We can find it. Right, Knuckles?
What? Why do I have to find the key?
We're counting on you, buddy. The world's greatest treasure hunter.
Now here we have probably one of the more annoying treasure hunting levels. However, instead of looking for Chaos Emeralds, we are looking for keys. So you smash that up, we get a required item, the hammer gloves. This allows us to break any containers, which we won't have to do. Thank you. level, so I'm just gonna get clues on his level. I can say I'm not really caring much for Arax Golems, so I'm not even gonna be going for Arax, I'm not even going to go for all the Amulets.
Who's there? What the... A ghost?
Yes, that's a ghost. Here we have King Boomer, who is no relation to King Boomer, who is also apparently the King of Ghosts. You want to try and keep him on screen, because if you're out racing, he's going to try and attack from the other side. When he stops, he's going to do a fireplace attack. That's his attack when he's running. We'll hit the he'll turn into a shadow. Basically dig where the shadow is and he'll come out. And let me reach out to him. Maybe you can hit him twice, but I've never been able to hit him twice, so this is going to take a while. said, well, I've been using that from beating no problem, and now I'm kind of taking stupid hits and going everywhere.
Pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah!
You little thieves! Did you really think we were gonna come in here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman!
Sonic!
I'm plugging my speed!
Just leave it to me!
The perfect endeavoring will be as well as
this one! All of you can destroy these pickles! Come on, Chrysler!
Session, I am going to change my again. So, seems like there's a lot. I don't know what to do with this one, but ow. Out.